The engine is paired to an 8-speed gearbox and the car also has torque vectoring and all-wheel drive. It also comes with a number of driving modes for all-terrain driving. These are STRADA, TERRA, off-road, NEVE, snow, SABBIA, sand, sport and CORSA. A range of driver safety systems have also been fitted to the car, including high beam assist. Its design and styling has proven to be fairly divisive. Urus has low-line coupe styling and an overall dominant and muscular appearance due to the larger, but still sporty, proportions of the SUV. It takes certain styling cues from the LM002, in terms of the car's road presence, but its appearance also looks informed by some of the car manufacturer's super sports cars such as the Countach and Aventador. The giant front fender, large air intakes and low-level front spoiler don't just give it a unique and powerful design but also improved aerodynamic efficiency. With the engine at the front, it also allows for a sizable 600-liter boot space, which is not a spec you'd usually associate with a Lamborghini.